I work as an architect, so an engineer going to meetings, basically. Putting the pieces together and hopefully writing some code in between.
Favorite experience,
Qt-wise, is really how much faster we can implement UIs. Usually our customers see their user interfaces 5-6 times over a period of 3 years, and then they put it in production, and we can show them every day, every hour, a new version. Yeah, and you can sort of, you can work agile properly. So it changes not only the technology, but the way that you can interact as a supplier and an OEM.
Bridges the gap as well between what the user actually expects.
Yeah, so I think it's a real game changer, both technology and what you can do process-wise in the industry. So.
Do you have a QML book?
We do have QMLbook.org, and I've even got my QMLbook.org sponsored t-shirt, or whatever you put it. Me and Jürgen's hard work. So it's nice to have recognition there, and we're continuously improving it online. Even though we work on it in shorter sprints, not continuously. So if we leave a bug report hanging for a couple of weeks, don't be sad, it's just us being busy. For that week.
Thank you.